السلام عليكم التلاميذ، مرحبا، كيف حالكم؟ اليوم يوم الخميس. طيب، نبدأ الدرس. طيب، نحن في الصف الرابع، grade 4. أهلا وسهلا بكم. أنتم مستعدون؟ Are you ready for the exercise? Okay. Open your book, page 87. Page 87. You have on top, Ikra walahis waqfas. Ikra walahis waqfas. Okay, we have to read and try to memorize to understand this grammar. Number one, Jalasa an-nazwi fi maktabihi. Jalasa an-nazwi fi maktabihi. And you have into bracket the verb nazara. Nazara bimagna to see or to look. Alors, jalasa, sit, the verb to sit. And nazwir is the headmaster, the word underlined. The headmaster is sitting in his office. Maktabihi bimagna office here. Number two. So you can see now the noun derived from the verb nazara. And number two. Yaknusu al-ramilu al-fina. Yaknusu al-ramilu al-finai. Yaknusu bimagna to sweep. Al-ramilu, and the word underlined is the worker. The worker is sweeping the yard. And into bracket you have a verb ramila bimagna to work. So the noun ramilu derived from the verb ramila to work. Number three. Yarmalu al-ba'iya fil maksuf. Yarmalu al-ba'iya fil maksuf bimagna. The seller works in the canteen. Alors, Yarmalu al-ba'iya fil maksuf. The seller is working in the canteen. Yarmalu is the verb to work. Al-ba'iya is the seller. And maksuf is the canteen. The verb into bracket, bara, bimarna, to sell. And ba'iya derived from bara. Number four. Dakola al-laribu fi sayyarati. Dakola al-laribu fi sayyarati. Al-laribu bimarna, the player. The word underline means the player. Dakola is to enter. The player enters the car. Fi sayyarati, in the car. And into bracket you have the verb lariba bimarna, to play. So, laribu, the player derived from the verb lariba, to play. Number five. Yaktubu at-talibu al-wajibat. Yaktubu at-talibu al-wajibat. Talibu bimagna the pupil. Kataba yaktubu bimagna to write. Alors the pupil writes the words, the homeworks. So, and into bracket you have the verb talaba bimagna to ask. So, the word talib, pupil, derived from the verb talaba to ask. Let's see more now. These verbs into bracket, they are all in madwi, they are in past tense. And we are also going to see the name, the noun here, nazwil al-ramilu, al-ba'ir, al-larib, wa talibu, and their meaning next in the other slide. Tayyib. And the meaning also in the noun. So you can see the first column on your right side. You have nazwil, bimarna headmaster, nazwilun headmaster. Ramilun, we see also Ramilun, bimarna worker. Ramilun, the worker. Ba'iro, seller. Ba'iro, seller. Laribun, player. Laribun, player. Toalib, pupil. Toalib, pupil. And the second column, you can see all the verbs, okay? The noun derived from this verb. Nazoro, bimarna, to see or to look also. Nazoro yanzuru, to see or to look. Ramila, the verb to work. Ramila yarmalu, to work. Bara, to sell. Bara yabiru, to sell. Lariba, to play. Lariba yalrabu, to play. Tolaba, to ask. Tolaba yatulubu, to ask. All these verbs here, they are madwi, they are past tense, okay? The verbs are in past tense, al madwi. So, all these you have learned in the exercise before that we just read. Now, you can copy all these in your copy book to learn more. سؤال وكتوب. You have to do the matching of these two columns, two parts of sentences. Let's do it orally together. Number one. تجهز الأم. تجهز الأم. تجهز is the verb to prepare. Maman تجهز to prepare. So the mother is preparing. You have to choose the correct answer from the second part column. So, the second one is Masha Adwaif. Masha Yamshi bimakna to walk. Adwaif is the guest. The guest walk. You have to choose the second in the second column. Next you have Rafara Atilmiv. Rafara bimakna to raise. The pupil raised what? Okay? Number four, Yaljiru Nabil. Yaljiru Rajara Yaljiru bimakna to return. Nabil return, and you have to choose the correct answer in the second column. Let's do the reading of the second column. First, on top you have Ila Baytihi bilhafila. To his house by bus. Alors, which one from the first column will go with Ila Baytihi bilhafila? To his house by bus. Then you have Yadahu filfas. Yadahu filfas means his hand in the class. So check which one will go with this one. Yadahu means his hand filfas in the class. Then you have at-tarama fil matbakh. At-tarama fil matbakh bimarna food in the kitchen. Tarama bimarna food fil matbakh kitchen. So you can check which one will go with it. Then the last one is Baina Sufuf. Baina Sufuf bimarna in between rows. Okay, dans la queue, in between the rows. So you have to do the matching first and then you write the sentence properly down. Tayyib. Meaning of this verb coming in the exercise before that. Alors, we have seen the verb tujahizu. Tujahizu bimarna to prepare. We have seen masha. Masha is the verb to walk. And rofara. Rofara is to raise, like raise up your hand. Okay, raise. And you have a last verb. It was yaljiru. Okay, in the exercise it was yaljiru. Means to return. So, this exercise, like we always do in the class, okay, you have to copy the verb and the meaning in your copy book, okay? Tujahizu to prepare, masha to walk, rafara to raise, and yaljiru to return. Tayyib. 7 in your book. Another exercise you have to do. Rattib al-kalimat al-atiya litakuna jumalan mufidatan. Again, رتب الكلمات الآتية لتكون جملا مفيدة. You have to arrange, رتب بمعنى to arrange, these words, these following words to form a good sentences, okay? Good sentence. Let's see the first one. We are going to do it orally first. Then you have to do it in your book. So, في يوسف القرية and يسكنو. So, you have to put this in order. How to make a sentence in proper order? By looking for the verb normally first, and then you go for the subject, and then you continue if there is a helpful gel like a preposition, and continue like that. Or if there is no verb, you begin with the pronoun, if ever there is a pronoun or the name. Let's see the first one. So here we have a verb. So it will be yaskunu, the last one, which is a verb. Then you go for the subject is Yusuf. So yaskunu, Yusuf. Then you put the preposition fi al koryati. Yaskunu Yusuf al koryati. Yusuf live in the village. Let's see the second one now. You have the word rajulu, bimarna men. Fi preposition in, al-bahr bimakna the sea, and yasbahu is the verb to swim. So begin with the verb yasbahu, swimming. Who is swimming now? الرجل. The subject is الرجل. سيسبح الرجل في البحر. The man is swimming in the sea. Let's move to the third sentence now. You have the word أمه, غلا, يسلم, and هاشم. So where is the verb? The third one, طيب, يسلم, means to greet. Alors يسلم, who will greet? هاشم. يسلم هاشم غلا أمه. هاشم fait salam à sa maman. Number 4. À nos côtes, Bimarna Moni, Hoffman, Yoktui is the verb to give, and Nilbaïa to the seller. Alors, where is the verb here? Yoktui, Tayyib, the third one. Alors, Yoktui, the subject will be Hoffman. Hoffman is giving. Yoktui, Hoffman, il donne quoi? À nos côtes. I used to say, okay, you look for the subject which will be with a Dhamma. And then you look for the object which will be with a fatha, the third position. So, يعطي Hoffman النقود للبائع. Hoffman gives the money to the seller. للبائع we stay in the fourth position. Next, number 5. You have إلى المعلم طارق برناية then يستمر. Where is the verb? The last one, طيب يستمر. Bimarna to listen. Alors, who is listening? You have two names, Al-Muralim and Tariq. Okay, so what you will put, who is listening? It has to be Tariq because Tariq has a Dhammatan. It can't be Al-Muralim because Muralim and with a Kasra. Alors, yes, Tamiru Tariq. Tariq listen. Il Al-Muralim to the teacher. Birina Yatin attentively. Okay? Yes, Tamiru, then Tariq, the third one. Il el Muralim, to the teacher. Birina Yatin, attentively. Tayyib, let's see the other exercise, the other sentence in another slide. Then, let's continue the same exercise. You have number 6, Al Abu. Then, Qalilan, Barda, Yastarihu, El Ramal. Al-Abu bimarna the father, Qalilan little, Barda preposition after, Yastari who is the verb to rest, and Al-Ramal the word. So where is the verb? Yes, Yastarihu Tayyib. Yastarihu, who is resting? Al-Abu, Yastarihu Al-Abu, le papa is resting, okay, he's taking a rest. And then you will put Yastari Al-Abu. Qalilan a little, then Barda al-Ramal. Al-Ramal we stay at the end, okay? Alors, yesterday al-Abu Qalilan Barda al-Ramal. Le papa est en train de reposer un petit peu après le travail. Then, number 7. You have al-Masar, fi yatanawalu at-Tilmid al-Rasha. Where is the verb? The third one, Tayyib. يتناولو بمعنى to eat. Who is eating? طيب التلميذ. So, يتناولو التلميذ. L'élève is eating. Okay, the pupil is eating. What? الرشا. The last one will be the third position. الرشا بمعنى dinner. Alors, يتناولو التلميذ الرشا في المساء in the afternoon. J'aurais dit, يتناولو التلميذ الرشا في المساء. طيب, number 8. You have ملابس. نبيل, جديدة, يلبس, and يوم الغيد. So, what is the verb here? طيب, يلبس. Okay, يلبس بمعنى to wear. Alors, who is wearing? C'est نبيل. يلبس نبيل. Wearing what? ملابس. Then, جديدة, يوم الغيد. طيب. يلبسو نبيل ملابس جديدة يوم العيد. نبيل is wearing new clothes the day of Eid. Okay, يوم العيد we stay at the end. Next, number 9. You have الصدف, غلا, البنت, تجمع, and الشاطوي. Where is the verb here? تجمع, طيب, تجمع بمعنى to gather, to pick, or to group. Okay, Tajmaru, then you have to put Albintu. Alors, Tajmaru Albintu, ramasse quoi maintenant la fille? Tajmaru Albintu, assodaf, les coquillages, ok, Shells? Alors, Tajmaru Albintu, assodaf, ralacha, tui, chatui, we still the end. Alors, la fille est en train de ramasser les coquillages sur la plage. Tajmaru Albintu, assodaf, ralacha, tui. And the last one now, you have Al-Aldu Yazraru Yunazifu Al-Qudur Wal-Fallahu. So where is the verb? Beware, you have two verbs, but one verb is with wa. So you can't put this one, you have to put the third one, Yunazifu. Yunazifu bimarna to clean. So Yunazifu, who is cleaning? The last one, Al-Fallahu. Yunazifu Al-Fallahu. Then you have to put the first one, Al-Aldu, ok? Yunazifu Al-Fallahu Al-Aldu. The idea of a farmer is cleaning the soil. Then, Wayazrahu Al-Qudur. Then you put the second verb, and he's planting the vegetable. Je redis, Yunazifu Al-Fallahu Al-Aldu. ويزرعوا الخضار طيب التلاميذ الآن انتهينا الدرس and now we finish our lesson مع السلامة to you